Hello friends, I Vaibhav welcomes in Horizon Academy. Today I am going to tell you about how to solve the problem of no internet, or if you connect the your laptop in somewhere in another place of LAN. So it shows like this error, network change is detected or like that. So first of all, you have to go to the device manager. Just click the device manager. After that, you have to click on network adapters. This network adapter and this second one, just click on this fast Ethernet adapter. In this, you have to go to the advanced setting. In advanced setting, just you go to the network address. In network address, you have to put the value here 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 and capital A and capital B. After putting these values, you have to remove your LAN cable, and after removing LAN cable, you have to click on OK. Just your internet connection will be retrieved, and after that again do the same process while your internet cable is connected to your laptop and click on not present. Okay, this is the procedure how to solve the problem. If you like this video, please do like, share, subscribe. Thank you.